My name is Sasha, and I'm the lead narrative designer of the upcoming narrative game, Afterlove EP. This game is about a musician in Jakarta who hears the voice of his girlfriend after her death.
Come on, Nama, get up!
It will explore the theme of love, dealing with loss and grief, and finding your true self in the bustling city of Jakarta. This game was the golden child of my best friend, the late Fahmi Hasmi, who sadly passed away in March 2022. And I know how much he loved this project, and he would want the world to listen to this story, so we are more than honored to pick up the torch and continue his legacy. Fahmi loved Jakarta very much. I'm always the introvert side of our friendship duo, and he was always the one who took me to all the wonderful places in Jakarta I used to never know about. And most of those places made it into the game, like the places where he loved ramen, or where he would get his coffee, or like where he would meet his friends, or music. And I've enjoyed exploring those places in the game, like we used to do. We've had the pleasure of working with a wonderful shoegaze band from Jakarta, Lalfalfa. They are very brilliant. sorry, I can't really help fangirling about them. Like, they are so good. And Lalfalfa will be making the soundtrack for Afterlove EP, including the music Rama plays in the rhythm game. We are also really happy to be working with our main artist, Soyatu. Soyatu has breathed life into our characters with his very distinctive art style and also his love for the underground music scene. We don't have the release date yet, but we expect it to be released around October this year. So please bear with us a little longer, and thank you so much for your support.